So, hello everyone, and today I'm gonna be playing Cooking Simulator on the Super Hot Challenge. I've never played this before, but apparently, it's really weird. I don't get it, but, enough time. Okay, let's just wait for a few years. Lagging. Okay, perk selection. Let's see. So I can just select everything? Yes! That did everything. Okay, what am I supposed to do? I don't know. Hello. Oh, what do you, okay, you like potatoes? You like potatoes? Do you like potatoes? Ooh, big shrimp boil. So I'm actually gonna be trying today. Whatever, let's go. Ooh, I passed. Oh, if I press space and I get fast feet. Oh, it's OP. Salmon fillet, where's the fridge? Where's the fridge? Where's the fridge? Let's go. What do I do? Salt, black pepper. Okay, wait, I might as well just take the salmon over here with me. Powder, although that might make it taste better. I'm actually trying. Let's see, where. This game is so hard. Not because cooking is hard, but because finding stuff's hard. Where is it? Where's the pepper? Okay, so let's see, okay, I think we need sunflower oil, but let me see that, so, add to the pan sunflower oil and the salmon fillet, so, okay, where's the pan? Okay, sunflower oil. is a bit harder. Okay. Okay. Oh God. Put it down. Oh. It didn't break. Let's add that to the pan. Let's leave the cutting board on the ground. What? What? Oh my God. What? Why did the salmon just clip through the pan? And sunflower oil came out. Oh crap. Okay, well, let's do it a bit more slowly. Let's not use our. Okay, let's not use our fast feet. Get down there. How do I turn this thing on? How do I. Turn the pan on. Huh? What? Okay. How do I turn the stupid pan on? Sorry, I mean, how do I turn the stove on? Ah, okay. Are you using this for decoration or something?
Thirty minutes left.
Potato. Potato, where's the potato? You can buy pork dumplings. Boil for how long? 120 seconds. What? Why did this just fly away? Hasn't even started boiling yet, so I'm not sure the potatoes are that done yet. Well, I just looked at the stats of the potatoes. Wait, did the pot just get caught there? Or something? What is this? Oh, it's an ugly thing. Wait, why is sprinting slower than... Oh, okay, it's toggle sprint. How do I serve? Do I just put it? Okay, so I think I put it down here. Okay, it should be that done. Okay. Oh my god, I love this perk. No. Oh, it's called soup because there's salt in it. Water is turned into soup. Okay, good thing I'm playing to break. Oh, you can give them as many things as you want. Wait, this is for this other guy. Wait, why? Why did I just actually eat it while I'm away. Okay. Oh, this is much harder. I like the challenge though. Half of a potato. Two potatoes in half. Okay. Sure. I like cooking things with more meat. Actual chopping meat. Okay. Let's get enough. Half of the potatoes. Like this, like that, and like that. What? Okay. There we go. Cob corn into 30-gram pieces. Wait, this one got exactly half. Okay, cool. 31 cob corn, cob of corn. How long is a cob of corn? cup of corn is 180 grams. Okay. So I think our potatoes, what are we? Oh God. Okay, potato. So we can add these to a pot. Grab that, throw that in there, grab that, throw that in there, grab that, throw that in there. But so I guess you can give people infinite food, but this thing, okay, wait. So 180 divided by 30 is what is 180 divided by 30? I'm so dumb. Okay, it's 60. I mean 6, so it's 6 pieces. Hopefully we can get this as even as possible. Let's turn on steady hands. Okay, let's first cut in half. Not into quarters, but into thirds. Okay. Seems. Okay. That's okay. Let's see. 31 grams, not bad. 33 grams, 22 grams. Yeah, okay, whatever. Let's bring it closer. Why do you cut cob? Why do you cut corn before you boil it? That's weird. Why do you even cut corn? I guess if you want to eat smaller pieces of corn, but cutting corn that small is weird. Okay, so lemon and it cut into. I believe it cut into. Grams, if I'm not mistaken. Oh, this one is 80 grams. So cut into 10 grams. 1/8. That's gonna be a bit tricky. Okay, just like that. Oh, okay, that was terrible. Whatever. How big is this? It's 12 grams. Yeah, okay, this sucks. Okay, that's 11 grams. Not bad. Wait, why am. I don't think I'm supposed to. I do not think I am supposed to add the lemons in there. It's not very good. Oh my god, where do I add the lemons? No. Okay, whatever. I could not. Okay, let's. Oh my god, how many spices do these. I hate my life. Oh my god, this is so dumb. Oh my god, there's so many things in that pot. They all fell out. Sucks. This is so dumb. Okay. I think something went over all the way up there. So let's not bang it into a counter and have it explode. Okay, well that didn't explode it at least, which is good. Bake shrimp foil. Water, 300 milliliters. I'll do that later. Salt. Where's the. Oh come on! I brought the salt all the way over here. Okay, did you eat it? Eat it. I hate you. I hate you. You didn't eat your food. Yeah, you are. Why are you made out of cardboard? Wait. 10 grams of salt. Right. Okay. 10 grams of salt. 8 grams of bay leaf. This. Where is everything? Who makes bay leaf powder? Like bay leaves are not even supposed to be eaten usually. Okay, garlic. Why don't we use fresh garlic? Why can't we use fresh garlic? Fresh garlic is tastier. Sweet bell pepper powder. That's a mouthful to say. Where is it? Wait, those are chili flakes. Where's your sweet bell pepper powder? Ah, it's down there. How much again? 8 grams. Whoa! That didn't do anything though, it just made a loud sound. Star anise? Okay, cool. I don't think I need that though. Cayenne pepper powder. Give me cayenne pepper. 5 grams. Nutmeg. Nutmeg. Is that nutmeg? It's allspice. I guess I could use allspice. So it calls for 10 grams of allspice powder. And then it wants. Wait, nutmeg, right? Yeah, nutmeg. Nutmeg. How much nutmeg? 8 grams. Okay. Then cinnamon. Cinnamon powder, not cinnamon stick. Oh my god, this game is so hard. You can't even find anything. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Wait, let me see how much we need. Ginger. Oh wait, no, it's ginger, not cinnamon. Cinnamon, 10 grams. Okay. Ginger. Where's the ginger? It's the ginger. Where do we get ginger? Do I have to buy ginger? Potato dumplings? What? I get, like, these are pastas, but what are potato dumplings? Is this another type of pasta? I think you need to buy ginger. I think I just throw the ginger in without chopping it, though. Ginger. There's no ginger here though. I don't need a lemon! I don't wanna waste money. Where's ginger? Where do I find ginger? Where? Is ginger? Is ginger over here? It's not ginger. Red currant jelly, Dijon mustard. No.
15 minutes left.
Oh, ginger's right there. Okay. Wait, how much ginger though? 10 grams. Okay. Now we need 300 milliliters of water. Please don't tell me anything fell out. I'm gonna quit this game. Oh, okay, you add the cooked stuff. So sausage depends. Well, probably more than one sausage. That's a long sausage. Oh, it is 240 grams. Okay, this is boiling. Let's look the. Oh, wait, what? You can't even use that. No, crap. Okay, well, what are we doing again? We're getting another cutting board for a sausage, right? Should be pretty much done after the potato cooks. So I'll just, whoops, put, no, I'll grab the sausage. Okay, the potato should be about done. Okay, so cut into tenths. This is gonna be, oh my god. One. Two. Three. Four. Ugh, that's so bad, but who even cares? I would literally cut better in real life than this. Okay, so sausage. Add to a baking tray. 120 grams. Okay, well, let's get a baking tray. Where do we get baking trays? Do we have to buy baking trays? There's a cutting board right there. Oh my god. Just. There's nothing in these cabinets. Are these just for decoration? Okay. Oh, baking trays are. What? Why can't I take them? Okay. So. Dump. Whoa. Oh, crap. And then grab these few sausages that fell off. No, go into the baking tray. Let's see which ones go through the baking tray. None of them. Nice. That's an improvement. Okay, I'll just. Okay, nice, that worked. 120 grams of shrimp. Product. Shrimp. How much is this? 20 grams. So I need 6 shrimp. My god. It's gonna take forever. Am I not for you people? But I feel like it's time to actually cook. Just blow the kitchen up. I don't know. Whatever. Okay, so wait. Do I have enough shrimp? Let's look. 120 grams. Okay, nice. Okay. Potato, lemon, sausage. Okay, just basically. Okay, how do we drain? We put it. No, it's just water. I guess we'll just pour it. So, we. Controls rotate. Okay. Just pour it out onto the table because I can, you know. If anything's still stuck in there, I'm gonna be very confused. stuck in there. Okay, so I think we are good with this. So we broil, bake, I mean. Bake. Oh god, don't fall out. I'm gonna go slowly. How do we bake? Oh, okay, that's just it. That's just storage. The actual oven is, go. Okay, these are done, these are done, these are definitely done. Oh, the sausage fell. The sausage is even fully cooked. Oh my god. Okay, so let's have some fun. What is that? Interesting. Whoa, what the heck is happening? Let's get the microwave. Throw the thing. What? What? Let's microwave the magic wand. These are a bit overcooked. Well, maybe there. I don't know. Okay. Wait. Oh, the lemons look realistically burnt. Pretty cool. Everything looks actually cooked, which is pretty cool. Okay. Throw that there. Let's grab it.
5 minutes left.
Up our stupidly looking meal. Okay, grab that lemon, throw that in there. Grab that shrimp, throw that in there. Okay, so I think we're done. We are